A former racing journalist who allegedly placed a string of bets for former NRL player Ryan Tandy has told a Sydney court Tandy had owed him $30,000.
Tandy pleaded not guilty to four charges of lying to investigators about his punting activities when he was questioned about the NRL betting scandal.
Ryan Tandy admits he's been a regular gambler since his teens. He says it was social. Today we heard when Tandy was playing for the Melbourne Storm and the salary cap scandal broke, he contacted this man, John Shell, to place private bets for him. According to Shell's ledger, Tandy allegedly made 21 bets in 3 days and lost $30,000.
Mr. Shell, do you wish you never accepted those bets?
Shell says he chased Tandy for his money, but he refused to pay. The jockey manager says he then went to Bulldogs football manager Alan Thompson and CEO Todd Greenberg, who allegedly advised Shell to take the matter up with Tandy's manager, Sam Ayoub. Ayoub is also facing charges over the penalty goal betting plunge on the round 24 game last year and has pleaded not guilty. When Tandy faced the Crime Commission earlier this year, he admitted betting on other NRL games. Shell says Tandy put $10,000 on this Cowboys game in June last year. Tandy allegedly told Shell he'd been speaking to Willie, who said the Cowboys had been training really well.
And these are games that you were playing in or other games?
No, it's not allowed to bet on games you're participating in.
But according to Shell, Tandy did bet on his own game against the Titans in round 15 last year. Shell says it was part of a multi-bet on other NRL and AFL matches.
Mr. Shell told the court that if that bet was to come off, Ryan Tandy stood to make around $29,000. Almost all his debts would have been cleared. But again, Mr. Shell said Tandy lost.
Tandy's hearing continues in November. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.